There it goes. I finally fixed it. Okay. Well, hello. I'm sorry for the mic issues, if y'all are still here. So we're building a library. We're redoing the first main section of Willow Creek on the left-hand side. And my audio decided to be a butthole. But I see now it's working, so that's good. So what we're going to do over here is do seating areas. They could go outside and read. Top floor might be like a study area with obviously library books. We can't forget those. And we're probably going to put some nice windows in here and just make a seating area in those little rooms as well. I think I'm going to do this by one and take this room just... lower that platform. I can make the illusion that it's grass. But I don't know if I'm going to put grass there or not. Figure that out. That is one out. I don't think I make a seating area. Not at all. This one. Out by one. We're using all base game for this until we get to the expansion packs, and then we'll use base game and the matching expansion packs to do those. But we'll get there when we get to that. Pillar-wise, base game pillars. Want to go more modern, or do we? Or classic museum? Museum? When I say museum, think I like regular one better. Look at center. So now trim right here. I don't quite know what style. Stick with plain for right now, and then we'll decide once we start doing everything. One thing that bugs me that we'll have to add. Walls. Add the same trim all the way around. That should have us. We will. Should have rotated that. That was my bad. Get rid of these seats. We can do all the way around the base. Make it all matchy-matchy. So for the porch area on this, I want to do, like, eat. Make like a seating area right there. We're gonna have two front doors. Might as well. Once I put the windows and everything, we'll figure out how we want to do color scheme. Takes a lot of energy. Our fave. Now, should we do old style window, like a bit modern on the front? One. Like middle placement. Tiny window? I think I like those windows. Definitely figure out the side. Where'd it go? Do a brick. What were you trying to use? I like it. Everything? The real question. I think I like it. I like it. The ends done. I like the green door. It's a statement piece, that's for sure. I want to do matching. Matching green shutters or no matching green shutters? Match it all and see. I think I like the green. Have some back of it. Oh, I didn't click. To put a front to them. And we'll put leafage all around it. Gotta remember to stick with base game. Is that all the mods? light. Mostly there's gonna be a mods file on normal things. Archway. Right here. Why? So we're not gonna do that. Those are too wide. Railings. We can't forget about railings. I don't want to outside onto the inside. Another thing that bugs me. Railing. Good. Kind of like that. Didn't think about these back rooms. I did not think about these back rooms at all. Pop down right here. Right. That was, and I haven't figured out how to change the volume of that, so everybody gets to blow their eardrums out with me. I think is it on that other wall? Outside wall? I really don't wanna mess with it. Whoa, that is okay. These can be study room. Race game. This is what bugs me the most about Sims, is that the wood colors are so close. I think that one's gonna match the most. Big archways into the Oh, if it'll actually click desks like this. We put a trash can for unnecessary item, but you know, trash can at a desk. This one's for regular studying, so bring in their own work and use desktop, and then I'll put a more modern room on the other side here and have the computer. Like they updated one room. We'll do white. Just purely building. This is just for fun. I'm just gonna rebuild all the worlds. I haven't actually ever built community lots, so this is gonna be fun for me. Kind of broadens my horizons. I'm not really a like 100 babies challenge type of person or anything like that. Well, I will upload each lot onto my gallery, and I'll have to post that in like descriptions and stuff. So if any of the lots that you do like that you want to use, we can do that. All of them are going to be base game or built into the worlds of expansion packs. I don't have all of them just yet, but I have most of the world expansions, and then I'll just use those in some of the new worlds that they've had, like the Discover University world for college and everything like that will be Discover University and the base game stuff. But since we're in Willow Creek, it's just base game. Should I do regular chairs or rolly chairs? I feel like rolly chairs would get expensive to replace. That from a real standpoint, and I shouldn't be, but I want it to be. None of the wood tones match, and it drives me insane. Just do white chairs. Match the that. Get our computers. Like white is a good clean color, but I also feel like a little color somehow. Use one. Green matches, and I kind of like that it matches. Oh, bugs me. That bugs me. Try to put details in as much as I can. It helps the look of things for the most part. And I try to make things matchy-matchy. Over. That way I can hear and drop her this over. And again, pull this out because little bit of it going in there, perfectly fine. All of the table clipping, curtain, not fine. I can't play The Sims long enough in actual, like, as The Sims to actually finish out any challenges. It just gets boring for me. It's just difficult to do. Sun colors, just black. A very boring room. Just black lamp. Little trash bin. Think at each desk. To me, we would. Or at least buy a couple. I can imagine a 100 baby challenge. Super crazy because I have tried to even have twins in the game and that drives me insane. They are out of hand. This one probably won't work, but I'm gonna face. They want something in that corner. What kind of paintings do we want? I'd like to do a yellow wall, but at the same time, I don't want to do a yellow wall because I feel like that wouldn't be realistic in a library. Need toiletries. I bounce all over the house. I never have, buildings. I bounce all over the buildings. I don't have a steady one that I actually sit and do. I like to just kind of get tired of it, so I move on to something else, and then I come back. Now, do we do some? You're not quite as bold. Maybe a matching tile.
Thank you.
name of this library has not been up. Time. Right there. I guess. I was reading something. Picked on this. And a hand towel. Oh, we can't forget the teepee. That old would have creepy fluorescent lighting, right? Weird that there's, you know, what is that, pears? A library as well. A chicken just to add to the weirdness. Thank you. not gonna be that rough. Blue kind of matches blue green, which kind of matches handrails. So I might just keep that. How it goes. Lighting. And decide what to do. Like it. got ponds. I'd have to put a pond outside. There it goes, okay. Okay, the ceiling. Fine. There's that. Thank you. Too far. Shaking. Really bad. Part is. You can copy and paste that. Hogsmeade. Busted our eardrums again. Hey! For you. So. Okay. Upsetty about it. No living room. Library. Labber. Says it's a magic carpet. Okay. I don't know if I like that. Has to be a chess table in here. At least it gives me something to put right here. Bugs me. have to rechange all the colors of the button. That's fine. That's fine. Wait, I can't use those. Hide. In a library, but you gotta do something. What if you're too broke to arcade? Be fun. And I just don't have the bowling expansion pack. efficient I am. So now, time. Perfect. That is so depressing. I didn't know that. Aw. But at least not a library. And actually, I forgot about... Thank you. end of one. Oh. Yeah, technical difficulties at the beginning. Hours later, there's a library. That's fun. Gallery. What's going to be our description? About. I don't know why I spelled others with it. My brain said, nope, you're not working. $15,000 later and they're library. Next time that we're gonna do. Bar club. Oh, it's a gym and nightclub. How about the museum? We might check that one else. Or make the gym bigger and move it over on that lot and then arcade? This air. Boom. Cut out another. Have a good night. Next time I see you.